All right, we can go to the next area now, Bloomin' Arcadia. Blossoming Arcadia, that's what we got. Check out this landscape. There's water. Definitely need the water Pikmin. Probably the ice Pikmin too. That was a Dondori battle right there. I think we came here last time. In the demo, I think we did. It was the place we did that Dondori battle. Is that a baby? Oh. Duckling. If he was supposed to knock that thing out, but shoot, he was trying to eat the Pikmin, so had to go. It's another one of them Dondori battles. I'll worry about that later. Thank you. Hey, what's your thoughts on girls having icks of men who play video games? Honestly, I don't even think about them because I don't mess with them. That's where you find girls that like dudes that play video games. Well, just something they got an issue with. That's all it means, screw. Seen somewhere. No, I'm not gonna be far enough to jump. I'm not gonna be far enough, and it's not gonna have enough height. I might be able to finesse it though. Well, you know what? Hold on. I might not be able to jump, but I might be able to run across. If we can cheese this. Oh no, damn, they ain't gonna let us. Well, it's not gonna let you do it. Wow. It's not gonna let you do it. There's an invisible wall right there. It's an invisible wall. So they're not gonna let you do it. That's funny. Yeah, like they limited the amount of Pikmin that you can carry. So I guess the dog is supposed to substitute for that, but. Oh, great, we got another Dodori battle. It's definitely them, which means that could be Bernard on the ground next to him. I mean, I'm assuming, but as far as we know, that's the only dog breed in the game. Level 2. Until you come again. Those who do not embrace Denzori cannot survive this planet, but if they grow the leaves, we can return them to life. I will determine if you have the strength to save them with Dodori. But this time there will be only one more rule. One must be ready to change tactics at a moment's notice. This round, an object or creature value can increase for a brief window. Those higher values make them bonus finds. You can transport and collect the bonus finds and earn double points. Do you think you can outdone Dory? Wow. Thank you. Bonus flies. No, I didn't need to. Yeah. Then you have shown the mastery art in the Dondori. Hey, off again. Thankfully, we recovered the castaway. Sounds impressive.
Deposit.
Oh, a fucking paper swan. Maybe Russell had information on his ID. Nope, can't read it. He's one of them leaf things. Huh? Does that mean someone's become a leafling and their biometric authentication is more readable? Even if science is unable to solve this problem, I'm afraid I'm at a loss. Damn. I was gonna toss him over. But they was gonna get eaten. So we're gonna have to freeze the water first. Freeze the water. Get that boat. The funny thing is, I tried to play it on Yuzu and it just wasn't working. So I was like, fuck it, I might as well just play the real thing. Trying to play it on Yuzu, it got like a little light error. I don't know what it is. So I just went and bought the game. Shit. I need, how many? How many more? 14, 16 more. So I don't need these right now. Damn, do I need to... Shit, I need three more? I thought I had them already. I need three more. Should be good with them. Over here. I need 12, okay. So I don't need the ice no more. Just about 10. Oh, Where the hell are they going? Oh, I still need to do this shit. Is that a pile of... There we go. Guess we're not done with this area. It's a fucking ring pop. It's a ring pop. What is that, a Snuffleupagus or a dog and a... Oh shit, no. No, I don't... Come up. I done wasted so many, and I wasted a spray. Complete accident. Damn thing got electricity. I done seen it all. An electric dog, whatever the hell. I mean, I could get more. They're not difficult to get. I guess that I didn't want to waste those too. I wonder if I could just get this built in time. No, don't risk it. Don't risk it. So we got some electricity dog in a fucking in a blanket. Oh, 14%. No. I don't get it. Why do we fight? Why does everything have to be a competition? Something matter, boss? Nah, just passing thought. Watching that Dundori battle just strikes me as sad. Here we are, all living together, sharing the same universe. We should be friends. Makes sense, but then we shouldn't. And you, be friends with all the creatures of the universe as well? Creatures? No, no, they're entirely different. It's an entirely different situation. Thank you. so we can dig faster. This last 9. In the meantime, that's all we need, pretty much. Over here, we don't need it over there no more. Now we gotta switch because we got electricity to deal with. It's raining, the rain making me sleepy. Where the thing at? It's gonna be going back over here for a while. If need be, I could probably finesse it and like toss some of these Pikmin over the side. So that should be in our little electricity problem. Yeah, they fixed it, look like. Something onion, but nothing happened. Looking at the life size in the onion, there are 20 more Pikmin than before. As long as we already have an onion of the same color, we'll just get new ones. The new ones will turn into nutrients. So what, you can lose it? That's what you're trying to say? It doesn't increase or decrease the amount of Pikmin that you have, it's just... I I guess we might as well go ahead and just do that. No, Pikmin is based on a plant. I forgot the name of the plant, but it's based on a plant. Can I get up close? Oh, I would have to go all the way around. It's the backside, but in the natural world, there are many examples of strategic mimicry, where one lulls their prey into perceived safety, but I never thought I would witness it firsthand. I knew of the danger it can lurk even in the jiggliest of places. I know they're not gonna, I was gonna say, I know they're not gonna make it this damn move. Castaway must be nearby. Fantastic, we accomplished our goal with so much energy collected. We can expand the radar search area. Don't worry about that when we get back to the surface.
Yeah.
And there is. How do you heal your dog? It can heal by drinking some of the nectar that's laying around, or they got little dog treats I can give them that's gonna heal them. Research task force. I had no idea there was researchers standing there too. We got everything that was in there.
Thank you.
course they want to go that way.
Thank you.
Right. Oh, this is the last area. Seriously, she must have come to study Pikmin and other unusual wildlife. That was a cool boss fight. I actually like that. No, that's the cap. People, didn't nobody die? That was the castaways. People who were lost. Olimar sent out the distress signal and more people came there. Trying to explore the planet. And he ended up getting lost. We get 100% on the first row. Thank you. The number of Pikmin you can withdraw increased by 10. This makes me want to feed that onion even more. So we completed that. That was short. In the day. So we got enough energy and we rescued two more people. We resort to the SS Shepherd radar and expand our search area. We need you to go out and gather some more sparkling. Oi. So we should have access to another area now. They stayed alive somehow. Some of them got captured and turned into those leaf things, and the other ones just, I don't know, they survived off something. This is the ultra spicy nectar. What color is that? Look spicy. It's the main ingredient of the ultra spicy spray. Want to try a lick? Why not? If only for quality control purposes, I wouldn't want to provide my rescue price with a faulty product. Let's give it a try. Yes, it's pretty spicy. I'm glad I wasn't the one who licked it. But look how fast you're moving. Just think, with this, you can get twice the amount of work done in half the time. Perhaps. But I think ingesting this nectar directly imposes some significant risks.